The Short Stories of E.W. Hornung. The short story is often viewed as an inferior relation to the novel, but it is an art in itself. To take a story and distill its essence into fewer pages while keeping character and plot rounded and driven is not an easy task. Many try and many fail. E.W. Hornung was to succeed, as this audiobook ably demonstrates. Ernest William Hornung was born in Middlesbrough, England, on 7th of June 1866, the third son and youngest of eight children. Although spending most of his life in England and France, he spent 2 years in Australia, and that experience was to colour and influence much of his written works. His most famous character, A.J. Raffles, the Gentleman Thief, was first published in Castle's magazine during 1898 and was to make him famous across the world as the new century dawned. It is the cunning exploits of this intrepid character that this volume is based and wonderfully brought to life by narrator Richard Mitchley.